subscribe to the WebTech YouTube channel and click on bell icon to watch all latest videos.
Rashmika wishes Darshan through Twitter. She tweets, "Ho to Habada Shubhashayalu Dasa Darshan sir. Excited to work with you," she adds. The Kirit party girl Rashmika Mandanna is riding high on success. With her debut film turning out to be a massive success, she went on to pair up with Puneet Rajkumar in Anjani Pukra and also starred in Chamak. Now, the actor is reported to have been signed up to play Darshan's heroine in his upcoming film. Though nothing much has been disclosed about the film, Rashmika, during the Chamak success meet, revealed that she has signed on the dotted line to play the female lead in a high-budget movie. It may be mentioned that Rashmika was approached to play Darshan's love interest in Tarak, but she couldn't accommodate the project due to date issues. And now, she has finally got the opportunity to share the screen space with him. Reports are that the film, which has not been titled yet, will be directed by Pon Kumar and bankrolled by Shylaja Nag. Harikrishna has been roped in to compose music for this venture. Darshan is currently busy with his landmark film, Kurukshetra, his 50th film, which is being made on a high budget and is expected to join the sets of this movie as soon as he is done with it. Reports are that the Pon Kumar directorial will be launched later this month. The film is expected to hit the silver screens during the summer season. On the other hand, Rashmika Mandanna is busy with a couple of movies in her kitty. She has the Telugu film with Vijay Devrakonda under Geeta Arts banner.
Please subscribe.
Please do subscribe.
Please subscribe.
Do subscribe.
Please subscribe.
Please subscribe to the YouTube channel.